Our good sort tonight is Roger Reed, principal of Pukehina Primary School in the Bay of Plenty.
It's a small school with around 30 pupils, and when they needed another teacher, Mr. Reed did something pretty special. Hayden Jones has more.
Roger Reed does everything a good country school principal does, including being a good loser at dodgeball.
I came here from a bigger school, you know, and the culture's really, really different here.
And fixing the odd injury.
He's pretty tough. We beat him tough out here.
There's no time to chat though, there's kapa haka class for editing the school newsletter several times.
Packed lunch, what else?
Roger Reed has a unique way of getting things done. The school pool got water blasted by a couple of parents.
Yeah, because we don't have a caretaker, we don't have someone to clean pools like in big schools, so... People you've got to delegate.
And Judy is only paid for 20 hours, but works 60.
Roger has helped me out when I've had absolutely nothing. So he's more like family to me than most, and I would do anything for him.
So if you look around, you see there are parents and helpers everywhere in Pukehina School.
They want to be involved, and now they're pretty much taking over. It's great.
So you get that in country schools, principals have to do a lot, right? They're kind of a jack of all trades. Well, Mr. Reed did something, above and beyond the call of duty.
Last year, the school only had 1.5 teachers.
It was essential. If we wanted to survive, we needed to do something. You know, we unfortunately didn't have the money, so it was, wasn't a problem.
So Mr. Reed paid for another half teacher out of his own pocket.
These people are really not wealthy, but they give everything to their school. And they support me, and so I feel like I should be supporting them as well. So it was really a non-issue, really.
After school, Mr. Reed puts a few students to work cleaning, and in exchange, he drops them home into Puke, 20 kilometres away.
I love it here. You get attached, we've got a lovely environment, you know, supportive parents. What more can you ask for?
It's frowned upon for principals to pay teachers out of their own pocket, but Roger Reed's school needed help, and he did what he thought was right.
I think he's the most amazing man in the whole world.
That's the story of